Oh, no wonder, she's a fucking liar. So.
During this show, I talked about my sister Sharon, who is adopted and black. And one woman didn't quite believe me.
Where's Sharon? Where's Sharon? Do you think that, like, I'm hiding her somewhere, or? She owns a poke restaurant in Delray, Florida. She's doing great. Yeah. Actually, I think it's technically in Boca. You don't believe that? Why the fuck? Tell me why you don't think that my sister can own a restaurant. That you're pretty racist in Boca? She's Jewish. Of course she has a restaurant in Boca. She's in her 40s and she's Jewish, and you think, what are the odds she'd be in Boca? That's ridiculous. What'd you say? You think she's in Naples. Have you been to Naples? Used to live there. And you think that, because I've been to Naples a bunch of times, and that's a lot more non-Jewish. You're talking the 70s. Oh, as it turns out, it's not that anymore. You lived there in the 70s, so it's like, do you know what New York City was like in the 70s? It's not the New York City that's now. If you had $4,000, you wouldn't rent an apartment for a month, you'd fucking own one in the 70s. Okay. So yes, she's in Boca. Do you want her fucking address? You want me to call her right now? Why is she trying to fact check? Do you think I'm that big of a dick that I made up an adopted black sister for my set? She's like, yeah, you know what? And is your father dead? Like, what the fuck? My act is true. I don't hear your shit. What do you do for a living, miss? I don't believe you. Anyway, so... Wait, did someone say she's a lobbyist? Oh, no wonder, she's a fucking liar. So, she's a professional liar. That's why she's like, well, he can't possibly be telling the truth. How would anyone who speaks for a living tell the truth? Kidding, what do you lobby for?
None of your business.
None of my business. Well, you're a bad lobbyist. Maybe I would have supported your cause, so.
By the way, Sharon's poke restaurant is in Boca Raton, and it's called The Poke Company. They also just opened one in Des Moines, Iowa, and it's really freaking good. Go eat there. Thanks for subscribing to my videos on YouTube and liking my page on Facebook. Also, make sure to support the Patreon. Go to patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter to see all of my videos before anybody else. While there, you also get stuff like t-shirts and albums and all kinds of things. And of course, come see a live show. All the details and more shows, go to stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.